Well, I think that the civil society in the Arab countries should become a central actor of the changes in these countries and democratic transitions. And for assuming this role, civil society should be better prepared in order to be propositive, in order to make proposals for in which way these changes must take place. No? And that's the role the Annelin Foundation can play, and the Dorek Citizens for Dialogue as a specific program can play, facilitating the civil society members with skills and with a language and with a preparation to be actors for change. That's why we work with civil society practitioners, with artists, with members of NGOs, to provide them with the capacity to make proposals for changing their society, for making their society plural and open societies.